I'm Mrs. Pennyfeather. I understand you're looking for a nanny.
Pleased to meet you.
Wait a minute, Marge. I saw Mrs. Doubtfire. This is a man in drag! You're phony! Fakey phony fraud! Give me those!
Homer, if you're going to do this to every applicant, we're never going to find one.
Sorry.
Hello, I'm Mrs. Periwinkle.
I'm here about the nanny job. I'll keep a watchful eye on your kids, and if they get out of line, pow!
I like him.
Thanks. Hey, where'd he keep the liquor?
I hide a bottle of schnapps in the baby's crib.
I'm sorry, young man. You're not what we're looking for.
You're telling me, you blue-haired witch.
I heard that.